Okay, this will be a short little video here for the video response to Never Enough Ammo. We did a video on lever action versus bolt action. And I'll just give a bit of my opinion on it. He was asking what you thought was better. He didn't really mention a specific model. He had a Marlin and a, I don't know what the other gun he has, Axis or... Anyway, it's similar to this one. This is a Mossberg Model 100 ATR. Sort of those cheaper kind of, or value priced bolt actions that a lot of companies are making now. Like Ruger American and so forth. And he had a Marlin. I got the Winchester Model 94 here. And personally, or my opinion, there's not a big difference between the two. Like a lot of the reasons people use to say a bolt action is better than lever action are not really true. They talk about the different, the cartridges being more powerful in bolt actions, which is more or less untrue. Flat nose bullets, scope mounting. There was the Browning BLR, which more or less overcomes all the shortcomings of the lever action. So like the 94 here, where it's awkward to put a scope on it. You got to put a side scope most of the time. The Marlin overcomes that too as well, or you get the angle eject or whatever, 94. And the BLR has a box magazine as well, as it overcomes the point of the flat nose bullet problem. And the BLR comes in 300 Magnum and a bunch of other different Magnum cartridges, so that overcomes the myth about lever actions are only in weaker cartridges. But if you don't like the BLR or the Marlin or whatever, then you pretty much gotta go to bolt action, because there's not a whole lot of, probably a shortcoming of lever actions. There's not a lot of options, I guess, for different lever actions, and they're, I guess, be a little bit more expensive. That's sort of a shortcoming, I guess, if you're on a budget or something. There's a lot of bolt actions like this that are just quite decent. But if it's, I like this gun, but it's, a lot of these value-priced bolt actions are kind of flimsy in my opinion. So that's more or less why I kind of, a lot of times I'll hunt with military-style bolt actions. Because they're not going to just break them for no reason. So like a Mosin, like an M38 Mosin, which is nice and short and handy and powerful enough cartridge, and it's not going to break, and they're around 7 pounds, so they're not ridiculously heavy. You got to wander around quite a bit. And if you're just sitting still and not wandering around, you can use a 9130, but they are normal, running around the woods too much. They're kind of a big, heavy fucking thing, but you could put wheels or something on it, I suppose, or put a rope on it and just drag it around. It's not going to hurt it, but, so overall, there's lever actions do have, there is lever actions that pretty much overcome most of the problems that traditionally lever actions had, or bolt actions had advantages over them on. But it's sort of a limited amount. So overall, probably bolt actions are probably better. They're actually, in most cases, simpler. And stuff like that. But so it's just sort of a personal preference, more or less. So, anyway, thanks for watching, guys. I'll put your comments down below, what you think's better or what you like more. And I guess that's pretty much all I can say. So anyway, talk to you guys later.